Yo, what's up everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Chris Contagious, and today I bring you guys another Division video. And in this video, I'm gonna show you guys my new PC build. So I'm gonna be showcasing the GTX 1060. So let's jump straight into it. I'm gonna show you guys a benchmark, and then we're gonna jump into a mission. So it's way better to play on low quality than ultra, because you can get a max of 60 FPS on ultra, even with a 1080 Ti, maybe up to 120. But if I play on low, I can get a benchmark of about an average of 150 frames per second. But yeah, it really varies on the situation. So I get around 121 to about 150 frames per second. Now, if I would be playing on ultra, I would get 40 frames to 60, which is still better than playing on console. But playing on at 150 frames per second, I almost miss no shots. As you can see, it's ranging from 120 to 150 plus. So yeah, this makes the Division a lot, and I mean a lot more fun to play. So I get an average of above 90, which, you know, I'm really good with that. And I'm pretty sure ultra settings, I get my average is like 60, but it drops down to like around 40. Depends on the scene, explosions, fire, the dead of winter. You know, it all depends. But yeah, I'm averaging right around 120. At some variations, you will see it drop down to 90, but you'll see my average like up over 100. So you know, I'm good with that. So as you can see in this scene, there's snow. You'll see a lot of movement, a lot of gunfire, which is typically a lot what you'll see in the Division. So I actually just hit level 28. I got a day on the Division on PC. You know, I think I've really got the key bindings down. But yeah, gunfights are like, I get 100 to 120 FPS, which is, you know, pretty good. So yeah, new plates. I seen it drop down to 96 right there, which, you know, that's not too bad. So everyone in the dark seems right around 100, unless you have a god tier build, which not a whole lot of people do. So yeah, unless you have an i9, which not many people have i9s nowadays. So yeah, you'll see average GPU, average CPU. So I'm actually getting 16 gigabytes worth of RAM here on Monday, so my videos will definitely be much better and definitely of higher quality. So yeah, should be definitely interesting. So we're gonna jump to a mission just to give you an idea of how good the Division actually is on low quality settings to get your max frame rate, which is around 150 for 1060. So maybe for 1080 Ti you would have a higher frame rate. I currently do, and I have an i7. I've seen some i5s and i3s of 2 1060s, and they've been okay, but you know, I'm gonna go ahead and jump into a mission. Probably one of the early ones. I think this is actually the first mission that you do. Madison Field Hospital, which is, you know, it's a fun mission to do. So we're gonna jump into it, give you guys some full gameplay. Should be pretty interesting. So let's jump right into it. Actually, I didn't. Let's just replay mission. I don't know if I can really beat on hard. So we should play normal. And normal duty is. Alright, let's go. Should be fun. Oh, I forgot about the explosion. Whoa. That was funny. I forgot all about that. That could have been really, really, really bad. Hmm. Yeah, as you can see, I don't really miss shots. I'm like always getting headshots. Of course, this guy is. Of course, it's the guy I can't see. Yeah, I'm pretty getting pretty awkward with it, so that's pretty good. Definitely been having a lot of more fun playing the division lately, just because I've been so accurate and I don't really miss many shots nowadays compared to the division on PS4, which is what I played before. So yeah, a lot more accurate this time around. Even with hand cannons, are pretty interesting. Let's show you guys how interesting. Cover, what's that? Oh, that's accurate. That's what I call accurate. You guys gotta agree. Like, I can beat this mission with, you got a hand cannon too? Cool. Me too, I got a pistol. Deer soaring to me. I'm so concerned. Not the least, actually. Wow, I'm still. Bring it. Wow. They left on their grenades. Another grenade. Oh man. This is getting old. Oh my god. I've actually never seen him throw this many grenades. Oh, reload time. Come on, another grenade. This guy's been, I could have killed this guy way then. Should have killed this guy a long time ago. Oh, that's a great way to die. Let's go. Let's continue the division grind. This is where it gets really interesting. We're just gonna run straight up to these guys. No fair. This could be kind of interesting. Are these seriously just standing there? I totally forgot about the guy. Peek. Come on. You're boring me. Oh. He just will not die. That was terrible, actually. Oh, it's funny though. Good times. Learning to play on Mouse's keyboard is very different, but it's actually very challenging. It'll definitely challenge your gun skills. I think PC is probably easier and faster playing on PC than it is PS4. I haven't used a marksman in a while, so let's do that. See how accurate we actually are. Did he throw a grenade? Oh. One bullet make a count, of course, he's still alive. Where they at? Oh, they're all the way up here. She hit the headshot. I'm hitting some pretty good shots here. Is super surprising, but the recoil on PC is pretty amazing. I'm super surprised I'm hitting some of these shots, which is pretty funny. You're trying. I'll give you credit. But my shots are on point. It's pretty funny. Actually, what? It's MG guys. Let's get closer. It's actually pretty strong. I'll wait for him to burn out his rounds. Oh, let's toss a grenade. It's super easy to land all your shots on a PC compared to a console. All that good stuff. So yeah, it was definitely a fun game. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please let me know in the comment section below if you want more videos like this. Or, you know, just let me know. But if you enjoyed the videos, please smash that like button as well. Subscribe for more and upcoming Daily Division videos. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great, wonderful day.